Your Starbucks habit might have just gotten a bit more expensive. The company says it is raising the price of a regular drip coffee by 10 to 20 cents, and a small brewed coffee is now $1.95 to $2.15 in a majority of locations. Some drink prices remain unchanged overall. Starbucks says it has hiked prices by an average of 1 to 2% in the past year, though the hike may be higher for particular drinks. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.